Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to print the even numbers by using for loop in C++. So let's get started. So first we will be getting the number n from the user, till which we will be printing the even numbers. So we will be inputting this. So let me just have an integer number n, and let me just have a print statement saying enter number n. And in the next line it's going to be, I will just have a end line also, so that I will be getting it in a new line, so which is endl, and it's going to be C in our number. Alright, and next thing I'll be just having a for loop, and later I will be explaining you what condition we are going to use here. So for the initial value of I is going to be 2, because this is going to be the starting number. And let's begin printing even numbers from 2, because 0 is a neutral number and 1 is odd number. So you need to have your initial value as 2. And the condition is going to be I less than or equal to our n, which is our input variable. And next one is obvious, I plus plus. And inside that, I'll just have the C out I with the endl, so that I get each number printed in a new line. So I'm just printing this variable I. So let's just see what happens in this program. And I'm just saving it now, and if I just now run it, so enter a number n, so let me go with 10 in the terminal. So here you can see I'm getting numbers from 2 to 10 printed. Alright, so now we are done with the first part, and the second part is going to be, we need to print only the even numbers over here. So here you can see, right, basically we are printing all the numbers irrespective whether they are odd or even. So inside the for loop, we need to have a simple if condition to check whether that particular number, which is this variable I, is even or odd. If the number is even, we will be printing it. If the number is odd, we won't be printing it. It's as simple as that. So as I told you, inside the for loop, just have a if, and this if should completely enclose the print statement. All right. So this C out should be present inside the if statement, and the condition is going to be, we need to check if the number is going to be even or not. So for doing that, I, which is the number that we are printing over here, modulus of 2 equal to 0. So this basically means that, so let's just take a number 10 as an example. So what is the criteria for a number to be even? If the number is divisible by 2 and gives a remainder as 0, that means that a number is an even number. So that's the same thing modulus operator does. Modulus operator just gives us the remainder. So if this value I is divisible by 2, it will give us the remainder 0, which means that it is an even number, and this condition becomes true. And if this condition becomes true, we will be getting this in the output. We will be printing that number. And if the number is 9, let's suppose the number is 9, which is an odd number, 9 modulus of 2 will always give us the remainder 1. So this condition will become false, and this won't get printed for odd numbers, but for even numbers this will get printed. So this is how basically we can distinguish between odd and even numbers. So let me just now close this, Control S, saving it again, clearing it, and if I run it again, I'll go with exact same 10, and this time you can see I'm getting 2 4 6 8 10. So that's the code, guys, and I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of tutorials in C++ as well as C, Python, Java, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL queries, as well as CRUD operations using Spring Boot and Node.js. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.